More than 14,000 UPPAbaby strollers are being recalled. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says there's an issue with the rear brakes of the all-terrain ridge jogging strollers that could cause children to get their fingers caught. There's at least one instance of a child who needed to get their fingertip amputated because of an injury. And the strollers were sold by retailers across the country, including UPPAbaby and Amazon. They can be returned for free replacement parts.